My friends, we're gonna try something. We are gonna write a play, a little musical, right here tonight. Are you ready for that?
What's your name, champion?
Donal, a name that rhymes with feckle. Donal, look at the room, room, look at Donal. Donal, what do you do, champ? What do you do?
Work in a bar.
You work in a bar. Again, Donal, with an Irish name, you work in a bar. You are literally the stereotype. Donal, what bar? What do you do? What are you, a manager? Are you a barman? Are you a pint puller? What's your favorite pint? Go ahead.
Heineken.
Heineken, that's right. Keeping it classy. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to welcome Donal to the stage. Please make some noise.
What's the name of the pub? You can even make it up. What's the name of the pub?
Three Sisters.
Three Sisters, yes. Indeed, a whoop and a cheer from literally Three Sisters. I see you. I like that. And you're the man. You're like the Don when you go in there. Only Heineken, that's all you give them. And I respect that because you're a thinker. Nothing else. I like that. Donald, tell me this, man. What? How long have you worked at the Three Sisters for?
6 years.
6 years? You are literally the sportmaster. Yeah, in the bar, I flow with skill. Crowd makes the noise, it's your boy Donal. Every single day, giving out liquor. I come with not one, two, but straight Three Sisters. When you're in the bar, you're finding them. I give you no beer other than Heineken. People coming in, straight with a wish list. Like, how you doing? Could I just get a Guinness? He looks at them and says, this might surprise ya. You can't have Guinness, Palmer's or Budweiser. Yeah, that's right, you'll be finding then. No matter what your order is, just here, it's Heineken. Yeah, that's right, man, I'll give you cheers. Working every day for like 6 years. I feel inside, yeah, I feel so hyper. I want to be the bar's own flying tiger. Yeah, man, you need to listen. I'd go to Las Vegas, I would work with a magician. People look at me like it cannot be real. It's like the Lion King crossed with David Copperfield. You know, he felt so safe. He even got dancers pull over for no more was Donald just sitting in the bar. He looked right there, only an eye is for you. He dressed himself in a tiger suit. Ladies and gentlemen, get mad, I bring you to a next musical called The Tiger King. You know what, man? Try to do it better. But once we fucked you up, I'm Andrew Lloyd Webber. Yeah, that's right, man. We going so hyper. With Helen beside you, you can be a tiger. Ladies and gentlemen, it's full.